Hello, Kratos. What's wrong? You seem confused, Kratos. Having trouble remembering our special time together? But then again, we were rudely interrupted by my sister. Alecto was never one for manners. Not to worry. I am quite skilled at teaching.
Respect! See how we treat Oathbreakers here! It is time for you to meet your death! We'll see how you fare against the Hecatonchires!
You cannot defeat us! Too kind. I will not!
to Olympus. I am free!
Your end.
Little patience left.
They are nothing. Come with me and experience the greatest of pleasures.
He is mine! I will take care of this! For the last time, Spartan!
Thank you. focusing only on the task ahead, Kratos struggled to remember the weeks prior to his imprisonment. To the time when he set out to break his bond with Ares, the god of war.
Your mind is troubled, but your skills are still without equal.
Do you have business with me?
I do, but this is not the manner to discuss it.
I see no other way.
You have no reason to trust me, Spartan. I only ask that you try. Your thoughts are not your own, but I can help you. I believe these belong to you. Use these items to still your mind, Kratos. Do not let illusion deceive you. Have the visions ceased?
I see only you.
Good. You will need this skill for the path ahead.
And what path is that?
The path of freedom, Kratos.
Freedom?
Yes, freedom. Freedom from the Furies who relentlessly hunt you in the name of Ares, and ultimately, freedom from your bond to the god of war himself.
Break an oath with a god? Of all the minds in question, mine is not the one to worry about.
You waver from sound mind to illusion in the beat of a heart. Is that any life for a great warrior?
The Furies are near. They cannot know I speak with you. I will draw them away.
The truth waits for you in Delphi, Kratos. Seek the Oracle.
For those who seek the truth, the heat of Ares' fire has no burn.
Put
Take the ice of Poseidon, and you will find your path.
For those who have eyes to see, I offer the lightning of Zeus.
Thank you.